Okay, you guys, so today I'm going to be talking about this conditioner that I use for my hair. My hair is super dirty. As you can see, it's like little flakes. Just dirty. This conditioner I'm going to be using is homemade. I've seen a couple people use it on Google. Like, it's something I just started. It's basically mayo, eggs, and honey. You mix it all together. I'm going to show you. I guess I can show you how to do it. It's super easy, but I'm going to show you. Like, you're supposed to put, like, 2 eggs, 2 teaspoons of honey, 6 teaspoons or tablespoons of mayo. Mix it all together. Then I'm going to show you guys how I do it and how my hair look after. But my hair is super dirty. Oh, my God. So I'm going to go ahead and just part in 4 ways. I'm going to show you how I do it to be super easy. Use something like this. Any comb, but I think this comb is better to just comb out. So first, you crank the egg. So stir it when it kind of look like this, like a big bowl of eggs, lumpy eggs. You can use a fork. It really don't matter to me, but this is how it looks. It kind of smells, so yeah, it smells like stinky mayo. So yeah, this is how I do it. Okay, so this is the finished look. I have extra left, so usually when I have extra, I just pour it on my hair, but it's really messy. Before you do this, if you try to do this, just know that it's really messy, super like moist because of the honey. I believe, I don't know if it's the honey or the mayo. It's like a sticky moist. I know the honey is sticky, but it's like a moist. Like, you leave a shine to my hand. I usually just, when I get done with everything, I let it sit for like 10 minutes. It's been sitting already for like 5 minutes. But yeah, I like it. It's just really sticky. And make sure you wash your face and stuff because of your forehead. So I'm going to just put like a little bit extra. Okay, with that got in my eye. Put it on the edges, you know. I wish they had this like out so I can just put it on, but yeah, like that. You can already see like this side is getting like the moisture just taken in my hair because it's dribbling, and this side is still like wet. So yeah, I'll show you how it looks after I wash it out and stuff. Okay, so one thing you need to know is when you rinse it out with like cold or like cool water, because if you rinse it out with hot water or warm water, I guess the eggs are cooked. This is what people say. I haven't tried it. I'm not gonna try it because that's really disgusting and super weird. So make sure you rinse it out with like cool water. I'll be right back. Okay, so now I'm done. Dry it off. So here how it look. I mean, everybody here is different, but I know that my hair is way softer. It feels lighter. It just don't feel heavy. I mean, I have thin hair, but it feels good. So that is my routine on conditioning my hair. I wash just my hair, but not as much. I usually do more of cold wash and deep condition and stuff like that. But I will wash my hair and stuff like that. But I'm a big fan on deep condition and stuff like that. But here how I look. Okay, so I comb my hair into a ponytail. It's like super soft. Please like and subscribe. Ask questions. If you have like a misunderstanding or understanding this video, let me know. I love you guys.